they were your blood clot if you could set me in a pussy hole.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking reggae idiot bitch!
Rondo, you want blood clot because I don't even bumble clot rate
Stop
you, know.
Speaking that gibberish!
Fuck bumble clot pussy hole, girl. You know this? Shutting out bumble clot.
Hey,
yo,
hey,
don't
touch what's
this.
Wrong? What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time and put the heat on me. I know they
all
did.
All right, all right,
all
right. Under my fault to the Rasta. Under my blood clot.
Well, hey!
You're coming on my face.
All right. You better hope Nico can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Nico, go do this first job for him.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch me, I know.
See you later.
This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro, the best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
Son of a bitch! asshole!
Russo, I got a shot!
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me have to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go. I lost the heat. Where are you?
Cheers, fine. I'm with some fuckers in Noi. Get here now, Nico. This be some strange shit.
Stay calm, man. Just run away.
Hey, a suspect sinking ship. Yet another organized crime associate is testifying against their own kind today. Triano Capo, Vito Dog Meat Minotti, spoke in court at the Civic Citadel. He admitted to a spree of murders he committed in the late 90s.
Serio, Triano!
Other Movano associates. Some argue recent blows to the five big families in Liberty City have created vacancies that have been filled by even more violent mobsters from Alderney.
Especially for drug dealers, and that the current overzealous policing has turned nightclubs into ghost towns.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat I come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Hold on. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Nothing now, go on?
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking me, I have to tell Elizabeth so she now get her cocky in now.
Come on!
baby, start!
Nothing like a brisk drive in Liberty City!
Nico, I heard that Michelle was a cop or a fed or something. Is it true?
I don't know what she is, but she was lying to us all along and now I'm paying for it.
Niska, there was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
Tiny ants down there? Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah. You could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, people change. Money changes people, not me. Yeah, I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. A couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne. This is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Ford. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out, I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk sheet, fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this slobbit motherfucker any good, he can help you. And you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Just give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget?
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell, this is your home. This jet money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Co. The alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. All right. You heard of Yusef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him can be friendly. Some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. They all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit. Won't let nobody get me.
What do you suggest we do about it?
You're gonna go in there and get the mafia types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Yusef how good we've been to him. That cat and me is gonna be tied as two cellmates on lockdown after this.
What's in it for me?
I'll give you what you want. Home hard cash. That what you're chasing, right?
Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, Playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck their people up, they'll realize he ain't a cat that's special. They'll back off.
Okay?
Shit. Yusef is from Dubai. He's an African, and he's coming to Liberty City to make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins.
Shit. I think you might want to look at the map, Playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean. And that's the important bit. Hey, calm down! Headset in there, so me and you can keep in communication. Yo, there's 3 lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get into position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money.
Don't make me come after you.
Smile,
shit,
man.
I needed to find a cat like you. A badass motherfucker.
I need money, so you're in luck.
You're gonna kick some ass down there, boy. I'm backing you up.
Bad
wanted from Fish Market North.
That all them lookouts gone, Bunny. Get in there and free up the site.
See you soon, playboy. I'll try to save a grenade so you can have fun with one too. All right, you can make this thing go any quicker.
Jobs in American hands.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. This is my... Big time, baby. I'm about to make it real.
Yeah, how's that?
You know Youssef Amir?
big real estate developer?
Well, I heard on the grapevine that he's run into a heap of trouble with some union cats. This shit is mafia run, and they all over his construction site with guns and shit. They stopping our men from sending them scabs.
Of that thing you made.
Because I'm a clever motherfucker. I'm using my God-given intellect. Yousef is in some problems. Playboy is gonna come in here, help him out. Make the mafia cats go away so the workers can come in and everything be cool.
You're going to have to be a pretty persuasive guy. That's if you're hoping to talk a bunch of mafia or union officials off of the building site they shut down.
I don't gotta be the persuasive one, Money. You do. I saw you handle yourself for Elizabeth the other day. You going to go in there and clear out those motherfuckers.
You're not getting involved.
No, man. I just confuse shit if I went in with you. It's all types of scaffolding and shit in the construction yard. I'm gonna get into a position where I can see everything going down. I'll tell you where the cats are at and who you need to look out for. I'm your eyes in the sky, money.
This sounds like a pretty bad deal for me, don't it?
Shit, you doing this for a paycheck. I'm giving you this dollar bills. And when Playboy pays, he pays big. You getting that mad money on this one.
Okay.
Man, don't shoot at me now. Nice piece of weapon, for sure. You're going too far! Come on, man, stop fucking around! Hey, in that case, go ahead! You better calm the fuck down! See you later.
Radio headset in there, so me and you can keep in communication. Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. Don't worry, Money. When I'm big time, I won't forget about cats like you, the people who helped me get to the top.
What about that guy, Dwayne? You're going to forget about him?
Ah!
them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
See you soon, playboy. I'll try to save a grenade so you can have fun with one, too. So, these things don't half go slowly, eh?
Jobs in American hands.
None of your business, Shepard.
Stupid immigrants! They're trying to take American jobs! You can't outsource this, you scab!
We got you now, you fucking...
Yeah!
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. Can we just chill and listen to music?
Soldiers pushing up in my foul up over the Green Lantern. Monica, Alaska, Alaska. You don't need to rob me.
Take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. Them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
Later on. So, these things don't half go slowly, eh?
Because of you!
Recently, hey, Jamal, man, here.
these jobs in America.
You don't want to make me finish you off.
You can't outsource this, you scared!
What the fuck? Cover me!
Stupid immigrants! Trying to take American jobs! You scared!
We got this guy surrounded! Yeah, I'm taking
it. I don't give a shit!
Cold motherfucker! That guy is south of your position, up a few stories in the next building.
Your ass is mine! There's nowhere to go, motherfucker. You're surrounded.
Escape. Bullshit. You're pathetic!
I live for this shit!
You're surrounded! I've had enough of this punk ass!
Don't try to make this exciting, pal.
I'm gonna have this site too bad, you hear?
You asked for that.
I love it.
Don't blow your brains out.
Down.
for
any
this.
Any last words before you blow your brains out?
I can feel the heat from up here.
Please, man. Don't
find something behind you.
Watch my back.
I'll make you kill you.
Ah, God, man, come on, don't do it! Don't kill me!
Next time, don't mess with me! I got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son. USSPA won't put me through to the cat. But when they hear about this shit, they gonna start listening to Playboy.
Jesus, grow a radar or something.
Yo, Money, I appreciate what you're doing for me. There be so many fake cats out there. You remember my man, Dwayne?
Sure, just got out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. He got friends all over the shop, but he living in the past. Now, I need you to go over to the Governor Greg Johnson Project over in Northwood. He holding up there and needs help with some shit. You assist this broke ass, I'll send some paper your way. I owe that fool. Can't pay back a biatch. Peace out, Money.
The car to me.
What?
How you doing? No shooting on sight, all right? Catch you later!
Yards. Turn right. Turn left. In 800 yards. Turn right.
Hurry up!
Hold here!
That one.
Get it before it's gone!
Thanks.